Welcome to the A to Z Dentistry series. Today we are focusing on x-rays. Disclaimer, this video is created for educational purposes. It is not intended to be a substitute for professional dental advice, treatment, and diagnosis. Always seek the advice of your dentist or other health professionals regarding your condition. The statements made through our video are not to be relied on for diagnosis, treatment, or prevention, including suggestions. Thank you. So today we're going to be focusing on how to understand x-rays, how knowledge can help, and importance of x-rays. So one may ask, what is an x-ray? An x-ray is an image. So if you go to the dental surgery, some surgeries do have the x-ray machine. In the office, there are different types of x-ray machines. The very big one that takes the jaw from one side to the other, or intraoral x-rays. So we're going to be focusing on the different types of x-rays and why it is important. So this first x-ray I want to focus on, this first x-ray shows like a PA. It shows a tooth that has just been root filled. So, you know, when you're doing a root canal treatment, you take a lot of radiographs. This is the OPG. The OPG is a very big radiograph, and it shows both the top teeth and the lower teeth. It's from one side of the face to the other side of the face, and it tells you a lot. You're able to see how many teeth are developing. For example, the one in the picture, you can see the unerupted molar tooth. You can also see some few other baby teeth and other teeth as well. You can see the top arch. You can see the bone. So it's a very good radiograph because it shows a lot of things. You can even see the sinus in the upper arch to see if there are any issues taking place. So the reason why it is important to go through all this is that when you go to visit the dentist needs to take a radiograph to see if you've got decay. And there is a very important x-ray that we take called the bitewing that shows the side of the face. And this x-ray is taken every 2 years. So for example, if I see a new patient today, I'll take maybe the bitewings. And then if I see them again every 6 months, by 2 years' time, I take it again. I'm able to come back and compare and see, for example, if the person has now got a tooth decay. So it's a very good, useful tool to be able to guide you through whether you've got decay or not. That is why it's important to have x-rays. And at times we now have digital x-rays, which doesn't need processing. Everything is done digitally. And then we also use nowadays artificial intelligence to help you with the diagnosis of decay. So x-rays are very, very important in dentistry to help you to detect decay, any form of disease, bone level, missing tooth, before an extraction, before a filling. So it is very, very relevant. And it is always important to discuss what you see on the x-ray to the patient so that they do understand what is going on in their teeth. Thank you for listening. Thank you for staying till the end. And I hope to see you in the next video. Please subscribe for updates. Please subscribe and share.